Did you ever notice how arrows in Skyrim are super realistic? They actually get stuck in soft things like cheese, wood, enemies, and even the earth. But they'll actually bounce off hard objects such as stone, metal pots, or rocks. And their power is even absorbed by getting fired into water. Also, if you don't pull back the bow far enough, the arrow won't penetrate soft objects. Immersive, right?